Mr. Travis. It had better be a goddamn emergency. You know this is my... I'd be honored, Mr. T. God bless you. Let's get it together, bitches. That was the man. It's not every day I get to kill the legend.
You're now entering the Dexter Industries Research Facility, where the top minds of science and technology strive to make the impossible possible. Dexter Industries, where the magic happens.
PhD in hydrodynamics. My mind. You mind telling us why you're stealing company files?
Up and running.
Deal with Dr. Green and the test pits. I mean, he clearly enjoys watching them get sewn up.
Oh, he's a ticket. Those deserves his incident about really something nasty business.
Did I hear it? Dr. Green, he's 12 years old, right? Growing up on a farm in Nebraska. One night, breaks into the house where his parents are. It's just straight out of court. The guy knocks the babysitter into a coma and throws Dr. Green and his kid's sister into the swine herd so he can pillage the house or whatever. Pigs are hungry, aggressive. Those huge rural hogs, you know? All fangs and muscles. When one charges his sister, Dr. Green manages to kill it, you know, like kill the thing with a rake. But then it collapses on top of it and pins him.
Thank you. supposed to be right below her feet.
Talking about it. Are you coming to the fight later?
Nah, my kid's got some band recital thing. But who are you gonna bet on tonight?
Sanchez, man. I always go for the underdog.
Sanchez and underdog? There's an odd mix of words.
I used to be a Patriot, man, but let's face it. He's past his prime. I got a feeling our boy Sanchez is gonna eat him for breakfast.
His own demon, always with him, stumbles upon a secret aisle that exposes the shadow government branch.
Shit going down. That? Got that. Anyway. Roger that. Hey there. What are you doing? Ask anyone on staff, who is our main bro? Huh? Who is it? Yeah.
Hi, where are you? Fellas, we got some kind of situation here. Anything over there?
We better get out of here.
Ain't a damn thing here.
Mongoose one here.
And a good day to you.
Break it up, boys. It's a waste of time. Try to stay
sober. That guy went downtown.
Wait a minute.
You don't look like you belong here.
You! Stop! Hey, who are you?
Yes,
get through. Yep, the bridge is up. You can move the cargo.
Got it. I'm already on hop.
Sir.
Never
Sorensen!
I know who this guy is.
Initial test results prove unusual. I take caution to avoid.